Hey there, PokeBattle fan here, about the fight price in Pokemon Soul Silver, and here we go. He looked really lame in the original, but in this game he looked so much more badass. With his cane and his scarf being blown away by the wind. So we start with Seal, which is probably going to be easy to defeat. I'm going to try to defeat it in one blow with Body Slam, but it probably won't. Oh, never mind. Okay, so next is Piloswine. I'm gonna go for Zen Headbutt, because I know I can defeat it. Tried in my test run. Ah, you gotta be kidding. Please flinch. Please flinch. Uh-oh. This is bad, because it raises Blizzard's accuracy to, well, perfect. So I'm gonna go for Zen, but again, no, actually I'm gonna go for Rollout. That was probably a bad idea. Especially if I freeze there. Oh, and he didn't even try to heal his Piloswine. So I may be able to defeat his Dewgon in one attack. Because it's the turn, third turn of, I think it's gonna be the fourth turn of, I think it's gonna be the fourth turn. You are quite a trainer. Indeed, I am. Beat most of the game with only a Miltank. Yep, defeated it in one attack, and it's all done within 3 minutes. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.